you're in super high definition today. Very clear. Now, today, Geraldine, we're going to learn about the sound. Okay? It's a vowel sound. It's a short sound, and it's usually found in the middle of words. So it may be tricky to find it at the start of words, but we'll have a good go. There it is to your side. Can you see it? To your side, Geraldine. Look to your right. To your right. Gerald, that's it. Move a bit more further across. And a bit more. And a bit more. There we go, that's where it is. Excellent. The sound. The sound is made by the U letter shape. Can you have a good go of making the sound? Good girl. First time too. Splendid. Off you go around the house and see what you can find that starts with a. So off she went around the house to find something beginning with a. Oh, do that again. So you're looking in a particular direction. You're not looking down, you're looking up. Well done. Up begins with a. Well done. In fact, Geraldine, you're so tall that when we look at you, we end up looking up. Whew. Wow. Excellent. What else can you find? Oh. Oh. Ooh. Oh, Geraldine. That looks rather splendid. I like how you put that up all by yourself. Does that protect you when it rains? It's an umbrella. Very, very fancy. I like it. What else can you find? Can't you put that umbrella down, Geraldine? Ah, there we go. What else can you find, my dear? Geraldine? Where were you going? There you are! You were underneath! Under starts with an sound. Well done, Geraldine. Have one last go of the sound. Good, good girl. Bye for now.